guys! Welcome back again to my channel. For today's video, gagawa tayo ng crispy kangkong leaves. This one. So, isang bundle to, yung 10 pesos. 10 pesos na bundle. And then, gagamit tayo ng combination ng all-purpose flour at saka cornstarch. So, ang ginamit ko ay 1/4 na all-purpose flour at saka 1 cup ng cornstarch at isang egg, salt and pepper to taste, at saka half cup ng cold water.
Happy Saturday, guys! Kain tayo, guys! Medin!
Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.